All right, guys, it's certainly been a while. Can't remember the last time I uploaded a video on this Mondo Squallido channel. Hope everyone's doing well. Yeah, you'll have to apologise about the greasy hair and the sweat. It's absolutely boiling here in Germany recently. And yeah, I've just come home from food shopping, just come down to put some bottles away and things like that. And it's cooler in this little basement. So yeah, just a bit of a general update really. I've not uploaded anything for quite a while. I don't know what I'm going to be doing with this channel, to be honest. I'm never going to delete it. You know, everything's going to stay up, but it's just... I've kind of lost the joy of uploading stuff to this channel. For a few reasons. First off, I'm getting, not even like 10% of the views that I used to, and interaction is way down. Aside from, some loyal people who I appreciate you guys so much. You know, the people who do watch regularly and comment regularly. I'm terrible at commenting back, but yeah, aside from that, I'm getting like, when you go from getting thousands of views within a few weeks to not even breaking 100 after a few weeks, it kind of becomes disheartening. And then the whole process of ripping footage, filming the little bits, then recording the voiceover, then editing it all together, waiting for that to process, and then having it ready, then upload, and then adding all the information down below. It just, to me right now, does not seem to be the effort just is not worth it. I'm not getting anything out of this. And it's not just about the money. I mean, yeah, I was making a little bit of money, just a bit of money in the pocket and stuff like that. But it's come to the point now where I'm like, I'm about breaking $1 each month. So it's just like, there's really nothing here. I'm sorry to say, there's really nothing here that's enticing me to upload on a regular basis. I'm much more active on my Clueless Drinker channel. I'm actually having fun on that one. I've had great time here, don't get me wrong. And I'm not going to be deleting the channel, and this isn't the last time you're going to see me. But it's just like, I've really got no drive to be really active on this channel at this point. YouTube, I'm getting emails every day almost saying, oh, this video, you can't monetize it anymore. This video, we're not letting you monetize that anymore because of you. Oh, we don't feel our advertisers would want to be associated with this content and that sort of thing. And then I'm getting bullshit copyright claims on a regular basis. So it's just like, what is the point in me uploading on a regular basis? Plus, I'm not going to lie, I've been out of work for a little bit of time now, and it's I've been concentrating on that, concentrating on other things. I've had family over here in Germany recently as well, and I've got family coming over soon. So, I've got more on my plate than to attend to what could be a dead channel. I mean, I'm probably way past my sell-by date here anyway. I'm hardly relevant. I was never really relevant in the first place. But, without sounding like a bighead, I think I was one of the few interesting film review channels. I wasn't just doing blockbuster films. I wasn't just doing, like, superhero films or really run-of-the-mill slasher films or shitty independent films. I wasn't, completely unique by any stretch, but I had something there compared to a lot of channels who seemed to be flourishing, which is fair play to them. People are more likely to watch someone talk about the latest, like, Superman film than they are to hear about, like, an obscure, Alex Dorenzi film from 1972. Do you know what I mean? The audience just isn't there. So, I'm just past it. I've had my time. So, I've had a good time. I've met some great people. And, at this point in time, I just don't really have any drive to carry on. But the channel's not going to be deleted. You will see more videos. I've got a couple of ideas for videos and stuff like that, but it's just not worth me putting in the effort at this time. Plus, it's summer, so, I've got other things to do aside from the job search and things like that. So, I just thought I'd post this video to actually show that I'm still active on the channel. I was even toying with the idea of, like, setting up a Patreon, which would give me a bit more of a drive to upload. So, if you comment down below if you'd be interested in something like that, then I would probably set it up, because I've seen people who produce less quality work than mine who have a Patreon. And, listed some of the people here on YouTube, that is probably the only way to really make you money because of the mess that is YouTube. Plus, I think I've been let down by my partner program as well. They don't really seem to help at all. I'm staying with them though because A, if I didn't have them, I wouldn't be making that much more anyway. And B, I have access to some really cool royalty-free music that I can use, which would cost, you know, God knows how much to have a subscription to that. So there are perks to it, but I just feel like my channel is just floating around in the abyss of YouTube. And yeah, I just thought I'd shoot this video. Don't mean this as like a whiny video or like a pity party or anything like that. I'm just giving it straight to you guys. I just don't feel like putting too much effort into the channel right now and reviewing films, plus hardly getting any films sent to me anyway by companies. And I mean, thank God for Phil over at nerdly.co.uk, who, that is a really good outlet for me. I write reviews on our hoods. Jesus, that was see, it's always interesting in some shape or form on the channel. Fucking hell, shit myself, thought I'd smashed you guys then. But yeah, I'm writing more reviews on nerdly.co.uk. That's bringing in a little bit of money. Plus, it's a great opportunity. I'm getting to watch some good and not so good films. And writing it all out takes much less time than sitting in front of the camera and getting all that sort of stuff. So big thank you to Phil. I'll put that link down below to my writings on nerdly.co.uk. And again, if you want more regular content from me, then my Clueless Drinker channel is down below. So fear not, this isn't the end. It's far from it. I will have videos up at some point, but I just won't be uploading them regularly as I used to. And yeah, so Mondo Squallido isn't dead, it's just on hiatus, and there might be changes with the channel and things like that. And I just thought I'd at least give you the decency of letting you know what's going on, especially for those who do watch on a regular basis, and you guys are absolutely awesome. Anyone who supports the channel and watches is awesome, but yeah. Anyway, I'm going to cut this short because I've got stuff to put in the fridge and things like that, and yeah, thank you guys for watching, and God, I nearly dropped you again. It's because I've got my headphones plugged in. Shall see you soon, hopefully. Cheers.